Within over two centuries of its existence, the Warsaw University of Life Sciences has been transformed from a small agricultural school into a modern life sciences university, playing an important role in shaping and developing the Polish agri-food sector. The Warsaw University of Life Sciences is an important educational and scientific research center. Research is conducted at the 13 faculties in the area of life sciences, biological, technical and socioeconomic sciences. The results of the studies are implemented into the economy. Several hundred enterprises from Poland and abroad are the beneficiaries of the research. Thanks to this cooperation, research conducted at the university finds practical application in the economy. Many of the scientific and research works are carried out in cooperation with renowned scientific and experimental centers from Europe and the whole world. This is possible due to the highly qualified staff of the Warsaw University of Life Sciences and its advanced research centers supplied with the equipment of the latest generation. Innovative research centers are available to students and the staff, such as the Water Center Laboratory, or a modern complex of laboratories supplied with innovative equipment for research from the border of veterinary medicine and medicine, that includes the Veterinary Research Center and the Biomedical Research Center. Contracts for the implementation of three more research complexes were signed in 2018. Under a decision of the Mazowsze Province authorities, the university has received a sum of over 66 million zlotys of EU funding for the construction of the Center of Regenerative Medicine, equipped for studies in the field of clinical and physiological sciences and regenerative medicine. A modern food and nutrition research and development center will also be set up at the university. Its scientists will support business through the development and introduction of innovative products and services in the agri-food sector. For that purpose, the university has received a sum of 33 million zlotys from the Mazowsze Province Regional Operational Program. The Innovative Center for Nutrition Sciences is an investment project to the tune of 62 million zlotys. Its aim will be to pursue studies whose results will find application in resolving Polish society's nutrition and health problems. A sum of 40 million zlotys for this investment project has been granted by the Ministry of Science and Higher Education. The ministry has additionally offered support to the university with a state bond subvention worth 49.8 million zlotys for development and investment. Rich experimental facilities are one of the university's advantages. Faculty and students have the opportunity to check the results of laboratory analyses in practice at experimental stations belonging to the university. In the agricultural experimental farm Wilanów Obory, in the experimental forest station in Rogów, agricultural experimental station in Żelazna, experimental station of the Faculty of Agriculture and Biology in Skierniewice, experimental field in Wolica, and the experimental field in Wilanów, where the university's orchards are located. In all these places, students conduct studies, experiments, and have internships. Thanks to the extensive cooperation of the university with business entities, a significant proportion of students are offered a job in the profession immediately after graduation, and sometimes even during the studies. Graduates who decide to start their own business can count on the support of the Academic Incubator of Entrepreneurship at the Warsaw University of Life Sciences. Faculty of the Warsaw University of Life Sciences conduct pioneering research on the global scale. The award-winning team of scientists from the Faculty of Veterinary Medicine is working on studies on breast cancer. The research work of the team of Professor Magdalena Król concerns the neoplastic cell environment, its interaction with the environment, and the mechanisms of tumor metastasis. A significant achievement of the scientists from the Faculty of Animal Sciences is the demonstration of anti-cancer properties of graphene with platinum nanoparticles in glioblastoma cells and tumors. At the Faculty of Horticulture, Biotechnology and Landscape Architecture, new plant varieties have been created. One of the latest achievements that have already hit the market is mini kiwi fruit with edible skin. In order to meet the social needs, projects are being developed at our university to improve the health of consumers. Innovative solutions for creating health-promoting products with an increased content of dietary fiber have been developed at the Faculty of Agriculture and Biology under the project Bioproducts, Innovative Technologies for the Production of Pro-Healthy Bakery Products and Reduced Calorie Pasta. In terms of didactics and joint research projects, the Warsaw University of Life Sciences cooperates with almost 300 foreign partners on all continents. This allows the faculty and students to conduct studies and internships at partner universities. The number of foreign students coming to the Warsaw University of Life Sciences is steadily growing. At the moment, over 1,000 people from outside Poland are studying at our university. Various subjects taught in English are available at all faculties. The International Student Satisfaction Certificate, which the university has been awarded by foreign graduates, is the proof of recognition of the quality of the studies. The university is a member of the association EuroLeague for Life Sciences, which includes 7 European life sciences universities, as well as universities from China, Israel and New Zealand. In 2017, the Warsaw University of Life Sciences started a 3-year presidency period in the ELLS network. Practical education, as well as student exchanges and internship programs abroad, prepare the students thoroughly for professional work. The university campus is a carefully designed and planned space where all university research and teaching centers are located, as well as social facilities for students. 14 student houses meet the highest housing standards. Students and employees of the university have an easy and permanent access to university sports facilities, the swimming pool, the gym, fitness rooms, as well as tennis courts, and even stables are located close to each other and serve teaching and recreational purposes. There's also a private kindergarten and health center on the campus. These are units belonging to the university, the services of which are primarily used by university employees and students. The main library of the Warsaw University of Life Sciences is one of the largest agricultural libraries in the country. It provides access to the latest Polish and English language scientific publications, as well as fiction. The Museum of the Warsaw University of Life Sciences, located at the university's library, is a venue where concerts, vernissages and meetings take place. The university campus and all its buildings have been adapted to the needs of people with disabilities. Nearly 20,000 students study at the Warsaw University of Life Sciences in nearly 40 programs, with 1,300 lecturers helping them to acquire knowledge. There are several dozen different student organizations and academic associations at the university in which young people can develop their interests and talents. The concerts and performances of university artistic bands are very popular. The folk artistic group Promni, the orchestra of the Warsaw University of Life Sciences and two choirs. The folk artistic group Promni, named in honor of Zofia Solarzowa, has been a showcase of our university, both in Poland and abroad, for over 45 years. The Warsaw University of Life Sciences Representative Orchestra is the first amateur orchestra in Warsaw and the third one in Poland in which the majority of musicians play wind instruments. The Warsaw University of Life Sciences has been at the top of the Polish and international university rankings for years. In the QS World University Ranking, it ranks among the 50 best world universities in the field of agriculture and forestry. Over 2-century tradition, well-developed scientific, research and didactic facilities, as well as great achievements of eminent scientists, this is our capital for the future.